Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And then Acts chapter 2, with the birth of the church, amen, the Bible says that Peter said, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, for the remission of your sins, and he shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. So we're just praying that even though they may be going down, amen, we're going to declare the creed that the old man is going to stay buried, and there's a new man that's going to rise up. How many of y'all agree with that? Amen. Praise God. Amen. So co-pastor's going to read, amen. Come on, let's say amen for co-pastor. Amen. Amen. Make sure you're looking good. Come on, touch your neighbor. Amen. Amen.
Our first candidate is Madison Smith.
Family and friends of Madison, if you would like to come and take a picture, you could come on up to the side, come on up to the stage so you can get your picture. All friends and family of Madison, you could come on up so you can get your picture if you would like. If you are friends and family of any other people that are getting baptized, come on and convene over there if you would like to come and get a picture. When we call your name, you can come on up and get your picture, all right? Friends and family of Madison, you can come on up at this time. You right there. All right, Madison, upon the confession of your faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, and in Jesus' name.
Next, we have Madison Yarn. The family of Madison Yarn, if you could please come up front.
Madison Yarn. Madison Yard, upon the confession of your faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Ghost, and in Jesus' name.